In this clip, Alex Pereira responds to Israel Adesanya showing off his new training regimen. Take a look. So it seems like Pereira is focusing more on his balancing, while Adesanya focuses more on his reaction time. I think both are very important things to focus on while training for an MMA fight. What do you guys think?